girme, girme. Var mı?
In Sanli Urfa, Turkey, dedicated collectors cram into crowded tea houses to attend pigeon auctions 5 nights a week. Once the auctioneers call out a starting bid, buyers carrying cardboard boxes full of prize pigeons begin shouting their offers.
110 million, 115 million, 120 million.
Collectors will regularly spend hundreds of US dollars for a single bird, even though the minimum wage is only about $367 a month. When they're not trading, most of the city's pigeon collectors head to the rooftops to let their birds stretch their wings before storing them away for the evening. While upkeeping is little more than a dollar a day, dedicated breeders keep their pigeons in lofts filled with alarm systems and closed-circuit TV cameras. Secured in rooftop lofts throughout the city,
in Brabant,
23-year-old breeder Ismail Özbek keeps about 200 pigeons. Together, they are worth over $13,000.